music became more and more visual. I started to add more and more visual lines to my scores, you know, not only what the musicians should play, but also how they should look like on stage.
Tomorrow, not today, I'm still in the building.
Chi ti lascerà in Biennale?
Chi lascerai per salvare il pianeta?